Rescuers continue to search inside a burning ferry off the Greek island of Corfu. More than 280 people have been rescued, while 10 remain missing. One man was discovered dead Sunday. European Union foreign ministers meet in Brussels, Belgium, to discuss ongoing tensions in the Russia-Ukraine crisis. In Ottawa, streets near Canada's parliament were quiet after a weekend police operation ended weeks of protests against pandemic restrictions. A police official said at least 191 people were arrested. And in New Zealand, Wellington police arrest 8 demonstrators protesting COVID-19 vaccine restrictions.